are you crying like a child that lost a penny or a baby in diapers?
Papa, what is it?
Abba, Papa, why are you behaving like a baby? You should be strong, a man like me. Men like us don't cry openly. Abba!
Children, go and change your father's diapers.
Has Mr. Devil infected your brain with viruses?
You just stay there and cry like a raped monkey without saying why.
Woman, use your tongue and count your teeth. What is coming up next week?
What?
Abba, Papa, how can Mama take her tongue and count her teeth? Her tongue does not have money teller.
Oh yeah, leave my wife alone now. Wait until you marry your own before you start your tongue teeth teller nonsense.
Don't worry, me, I will marry soon and...
Marry? When you have not even finished your primary school you started centuries ago.
Abba, Papa, why are you a man of little faith? You should have faith like mustard seed, Abba.
Which faith? I would not be crying now if I had faith in you, son. If you don't know why I'm crying, let me remind you that next week begins a week of waste.
God forbid, Barton. Papa, week of waste? Waste? In this difficult time?
I'm sure my glasses are too thin for me to look at you.
Papa, it is nice to know you admire me. And by the grace of God, aspire to be like your son, the Honorable Uza.
Aha! Honorable, honorable.
One thing I know is that I don't have the right to question God why he created you. But I think I have the duty to ask him why I got the share and unenviable responsibility of being your father.
Agama!
Which one is Agama? Am I lost or what? You asked why I was crying. I don't need to remind you that your son's school fees are due next week. It breaks my heart to waste this money again.
Abba, is that why you are crying like Lazarus' sisters? Papa, that money is not a waste. I tell you, it is like Gates or Dangote Investments when he starts yielding fruits, eh? You'll be happy.
You have done it again. Congratulations. I don't need to look at it because I know what to expect.
Abba, Papa, I deserve that congratulation. Me? I am not the last in the class this time.
God! Why didn't you ask me before you gave me this useless child?